going to be the exercise for day two of weeks 5 through 8 of the baseball program. So the first exercise I'm going to go over today is dumbbell floor press. So dumbbell floor press is going to be two dumbbells laying down on the floor, just like this. You can have your knees bent or your legs straight. Legs straight is much better since you're less likely to cheat. But if you want to stay like this, that's fine. You're going to start in this position here. You're going to press the dumbbell up, bring it back down slowly, pausing on the floor, and then pressing again. Just like that. The main thing you do not want to do here is drop the weights down and slam your elbows into the floor. That is a recipe for disaster, and you will get hurt eventually doing that. When you go to put the weights down, do not let the weights go out this way. The weights from here go straight down, and then push them forward so they don't fall back into you. The next exercise is going to be lat pull downs. So for lat pull downs, that's the machine that you're going to sit at. And basically pull down to your chest, just like that. Third exercise is going to be ropes. So for battle ropes, you're going to get about a 50-foot rope. Loop it around something that's not going to move. And you are going to do big double slams straight down. And then the last exercise for day two that I'm going to go over is overhead sit-ups. So for overhead sit-ups, you're going to take any kind of weight, dumbbell, medicine ball, whatever you want. You can hold it in two hands if that's easier. You're going to hold it up, point it towards the ceiling. Then from this position, you are going to sit up, keeping the dumbbell pointed at the ceiling the entire time. So from here, sit up, dumbbell stays pointed to the ceiling. Just like that.